What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Cool with the Cool Kicks YouTube channel. Here at the Del Amo Mall, they got a little event going on. Non-sneaker related, but of course we're gonna look around. Let's go. Dude got JD Sports. And then I did get signature stuff, did the donut media thing. Y'all will see that at the end. Oh, let's look around. And then got men's pairs. Dude got men's pairs readily available. These are super nice. I haven't done a review because I've been so busy. My bad, you guys. I've been doing 2 videos a day and stuff for you guys. But look at this. Jordan 1 Low OG Black Toes. The material is just so nice. On this one, even on the side right here, they used a really nice leather. Hopefully that means the quality's there, but it is super, super soft. These are fire, dude. I'm so glad I got these. I did get them at home. It's a bigger size here. Size 13. Are we back to the bigger sizes sitting? Is that where we're back to? You got grade school. Is this grade school or is this smaller size? Oh, that's 8.5, so they got all the sizes available. That doesn't mean they have all the sizes, but they got plenty of sizes. And then these just released. This is the Wolf Gray. Is that what colorway this is? I'm gonna have to see when I can bring these videos out because we're talking about some of the later releases, but those are fire. Those are dope. Those have the red bottoms on them. Then we got the ones. We got threes. We got mids, more mids, all kinds of mids. We got lows. Those aren't OGs though, so we're staying away from those. My kiddo got his signatures. He's all happy. Dude got a ton of Air Force Ones. I've been seeing a huge influx of Air Force Ones. Two different displays. I don't think I've ever seen this color. It's pretty dope. Pretty dope. Okay. $130 for those. They're going up and up, man. Haven't been to a mall in a while, to be honest. Or not a really good one, to be honest, but you got these trainers. I've never seen this one. The Air Trainer ones, have not seen this colorway. $130 for those. And then we're seeing a lot of them on sale. 37s not on sale. That's surprising. Luca ones on sale. Then I just saw these Luca twos recently. They're okay. I'm just not a big fan of those. They are going for $130 if that's your thing. And Air More up tempos. These are on sale though. These are on sale. We've seen these on sale. They're gonna keep falling. I hope they keep falling. I don't think I've seen this colorway. The 574, this is a rugged. This is fire, dude. This is fire. I don't think we're allowed to call these University Blues. Maybe Powder Blue? Because University Blue is a Nike thing. But yeah, these are fire, dude. Those are fire. Those will go for $90. Okay. And then I am a huge fan of these, if y'all know what I'm talking about. Huge freaking fan. $85 is a little steep, though. I did get a size 10. I think I'm going to give that to one of the nephews because I want these in an 11. The white on black, or the black on white one. So, but yeah, these are dope. Definitely not spending $85 though. Just, I don't know, I can't justify $85 for those. Got Vans on sale. Been seeing a lot of Vans at the Ross Marshalls, which is pretty dope. And even all the Flame ones on sale. Okay, okay. And then dude got a Foot Locker. Let's see what's up with this Foot Locker right across the way. Dude got Huaraches on sale. Some Air Max 90s. Flight Light mids, like we're gonna see all these generic shoes like go down because that's kind of what's been happening everywhere. Blazers, most of the Blazers are gonna go down. Even the ones where it did cost like 5 animals their lives. Not really, but yeah, $80 for those. Kyrie's, I would have thought Kyrie's would have been like $30 by now. Air Max 97s, Air Max Plus, those have been plummeting like crazy in price. Air Max Plus right here, this is like the weird one though. Air Max Plus 3s, that's what it is. Then got another one down low. And then the LeBrons, I'm waiting for these to go down. Maybe I'll grab one of them eventually. Starting to see these Luca ones on sale like big time. I was able to grab one of these for what, $42 or something. Not perfectly my size, but you know, only a half size up, so not too bad. And lows, more lows, mids, you got the threes, you got the chambrays. Sevens, and then got the twos right here. I haven't seen these in a while. Okay, still got these pink twos. $150 for these. And then these released today. I guess it didn't even go on the app. Usually they do an app thing, a reservation. I guess not too many people put in for that because it's just chilling right here. Dunks, we've been seeing a ton of dunks lately. Also got those up top. And then got the dunk highs up there as well. Dude got Shoe Palace. Let's go. Let's go. Adelaide 22 slides down to $40. They're starting to go on sale. They're not super comfy. I am giving mine away on Bosco's channel. My size 11s, that is. They do have a decent number of Jordans here. They still do have the Cardinal 7s, which I still wanted to get for cheap eventually the infrared whites or the white infrareds, Embrace. We got the threes right there. We got lows, mids. And we got these comforts. I've never seen this comforts anywhere. These are going for what, 150? So this is one of the newer colorways because the older ones were $140 and stuff. This ain't bad. This ain't bad. It does have Zoom Air and stuff. Pretty comfortable. And we got the low UNC blacks, the mids right there, 13s that just released today. Then the black toe Jordan 1 lows. I'm telling you, the material on these are so fantastic, just ridiculous. And then Duke got some Vans on sale. Duke got some of these, what are these, the old schools. Colorway here, not too bad. Then we also got the skate highs on sale. Normally these are like $65, $70. Also got the skate lows right here, as well as these highs right here. Not too bad, like I said. These normally go for $70, $80. And then got one of the, what is the old school with the lightning bolt on the side right here, okay. And then do you got these, like what are these normally? Like the RSX, I feel like the RSX normally should be like $70. But okay, apparently they're on sale. Okay, I guess they're more normally, what, $90 normally? And we have been seeing a lot of the Air Max 95s on sale at a lot of spots, $130 for those. University Blue going for $130. And then the gold for $100. Then 270s also on sale, $110. Then $100 for these. Then the women still got one of these. I just need to return mine. I'm just not a huge fan of these. Material is amazing, and if you like that UNC to Chicago look, I'm just not the hugest fan. I don't think the colors go too well and stuff. But yeah, $140 for those. Jordan 1 lows, Jordan 1 highs. Do still got the Laneys right here. That's surprising. This is size 11 too. It's a nice men's size. And then the, what was that, the Hyper Royal 12s. And some mids I've never seen before. These are okay, $125 for those. And the Elevates, we're starting to see these on sale. They should be, because I don't know, is anybody even buying these? $150, I've never seen anybody talk about that in the comment section. All right, let's go. I need to go check out Champs, man. I need to go see if they have anything good for 70% off. Let's go. All right, guys, man, we checked up on the line. The line is still nuts outside, and there's only, what, 30 minutes left? So I don't know if they're all gonna be able to say what's up. But yeah, the staff, super, super nice. Shout out to homie Chris. Super helpful, super nice. And he does follow the channel, which is pretty dope. But yeah, shout out to all the staff. Shout out to Donut Media. Like, super, super cool. Super, super cool situation. Super, super cool event. I think we got one more serve, but let's go. And then I'll show you guys a little bit of footage of the event, too. Still hella crowded, dealing with all kinds of people here. They're doing a great job, though. Do got a Champs right here. I'm so curious to see if they have the 70% off stuff. Let's go. You got 70% off, so mostly women's gear though. I think even this long sleeve shirt is women's gear. Not that I don't want to cover it, like 5% of my viewers are women, that's the only thing. Got women's hoodies right here, 70% off, $90, so with $27. That's actually fire for $27. I think I grabbed these shorts for somebody, so they were $21. Champs here going for 70 off. Some other stuff here. Oh wait, this is what I was looking for. Nike basketball shorts, got Mitchell and us Lakers. What's this, $125. So what is that, $37.50 or something? $37.50. Yeah, I'm good on that. Do you got some Orlando ones? These are $100, so $30, that's not too bad. And these are $125 too. These are the 76ers, Chinese New Year versions. And then they got one of these here. They do got one of these. How are these still here? How are fools not picking these up? These are the authentics. These are medium. How are these not being picked up? This is $37.50. This is worth it. In my opinion, these are not. This is worth it. I did grab two of these. I grabbed one for myself and one for somebody. I don't know. All right, at least they do have certain things for 70% off. $50 right here. $50, the grade school. So they do have these grade school ones going for $50. That is fire, size 5, size 6. These are so fire. I don't know, to me, I'm a huge fan of these. Then do have Rams snapbacks, Charger snapbacks, going for freaking $20, normally $41. Pretty solid deals on hats. Bulls snapback, going for $20. That cross color, I don't know why the hell that's there. These hats going for $20. I don't know about that colorway though. Dude got a pretty dope beanie. Oh, dope beanie. New era beanie for $20. It's got all kinds of stuff on it. Look at this. I have a lot of beanies, so $30 down to $20. Yeah, that's, I'm good. I'm gonna chill. And this isn't lined. The material is okay, but it's not great. And I did buy a beanie today anyways. My kiddo does want a pair of Crocs. They're up to $60 now. Man, so when they're at Ross Marshalls for $30, I guess that's a good deal now. And then got this thing. Look at this. Comes with a little mystery pocket right there. $75. $75 for the Croc utilities right there. $55, that's on sale, I guess. Damn, dude. Everyone's into Spider-Man now all of a sudden. Dude, got these bad boys. I don't know the price, though. I know these aren't the regular $60, right? Because the licensing and stuff, probably $75 for these, probably two. I don't know. Well, those go for $85, so... yeah, I would think that's the starting point. $85 for Crocs, that's insane. Jordan Retros, they pretty much just have those. They got these, which I got for $100. I got those for like $125 or something at the outlets. I might give that to someone. I know a high school kid just go back to school. He's a size 11. I wear a size 10.5. I bought an 11. I might give that to him if he wants it. Dude got the threes. And then dude got these bad boys right here. $140 for these. But in terms of retros, not really too much going on today. They do have the chambrays too, my bad. Bosco grabbed his size for $60. I grabbed my size for $60. And then I grabbed my size for like $80 on these. Like, dude, that's what you need to shop around. I got this overseas. I forgot where. Was it BSTN? Was it the End Clothing? I got mine at End Clothing. It was 40% off or something like that. So I did grab those. That's the whole point of the channel, man. That's why I show you guys stuff. But yeah, I do got the Omni 2s. I got mine for $50. And then this one, I paid retail. I paid retail because those are just too fire for me. Original colorway, OG colorway of the Shaqs. And then speaking of OG, dude got the Grant Hill jersey today. That's what I'm sporting. My $30 Grant Hill jerseys, and then dude got these bad boys. I got these for what, $42 or something. Air Morph Tempo. Yeah, I'm a huge fan of these slides. We got these Kyries going for regular price. Really? What the hell? These camo ones are down to $80. Slight sale. And then do got Air Morph Tempos. I'm gonna have to grab one of these eventually if they have my size somewhere, especially for under $100. If I use a survey coupon, I could get that for $100 after taxes, which is pretty dope. Maybe I'll find them at the outlets for $100, 30% off or something. I don't know. We'll see. Do have a lot of red tags. We've been seeing a lot of the Air Max 97s on sale. $120 for those, $150 for those. Dang, got these for $100 Ultra Boost. What are these? The web? The web ones. The other ones going on sale. Not $100 sale. And I think that's about it. Not too much going on. A lot of red tags, but nothing too exciting, to be really honest. I was a little too quick about to leave, and then I did see these 574s, a bunch of them on sale. Definitely a fan of all these. Like, they use nice materials on all these. Great to see a bunch of them on sale, because I think, what, $85, $90 is way too much for these. Got all white ones right here. Got these gray ones right here. And then all black with gum. They got that nice leather on it. These ain't bad. These ain't bad. All right, not the greatest leather, but not too bad, especially for $60. But that's pretty much about it. Go check out some of the footage from the Donut Media event. That was just so much fun. They were so nice. The people there were so nice. But yeah, let's wrap things up. All right, line way longer than anticipated, so I guess we'll do a vlog after, man. Gotta wait in line for an hour and a half, and then I guess I'll look around after. Huge line at Zoomies. I'm waiting to pay. No autograph stuff yet. Buying donut merch. I don't know if you guys follow the Donut YouTube channel, all about cars and stuff. Yeah, getting donut merch. Get some signatures for my boy, for my kiddo who's in line. This beanie's fire. And I need to buy more merch from creators, man. I need to buy some shirts and hoodies from Bosco. I need to get one from Ballin' on a Budget has gear. Mike Ridge has gear. I need to buy some more from them fools. So, yeah, that's cool. Almost inside. Dude got some donut merch. Got some dope rims, too. Okay. And then we got the stars right there. We got James Nolan on the left. And then we do have Jeremiah, Zach, and Justin on the right. They're signing all kinds of stuff. Jeremiah signing a steering wheel right now. This is fire. Donut Media, super cool. We did get poster. You know, we'll grab another one. Got t-shirt signed. Like, we got all kinds of stuff. They were so nice. Here, wait, hold this. I'm gonna get another poster. I'm gonna grab one. Thanks. Look, a huge deal. I bet you there's probably 400 or 500 people online. We were like number 55, and they're a little over an hour away, so dang, dude.